Hello and welcome back. My name is Andrei.
And I'm Dominika.
And we're back again with another reaction to
Rammstein. We're so happy. Yeah, it's a new song. Well, of course, it's a new song reacting to. This was requested by Tomek. So thank you so, so much for your request and for supporting our channel.
Thank you.
It means a lot. And thank you also for explaining to us the title or the word, the meaning of the word. Yes, we're going to be paying attention to subtitles. I don't know if it's possible with me because I love visuals so much. And then I usually go back and check subtitles or lyrics later on. But yeah, let's get to it.
Are you ready then?
Vulkerball. Okay. Yes. Okay.
Let's go.
Sorry, I stopped probably right in the middle.
I cannot believe 2 minutes already gone from the song.
Oh,
can you
really?
Imagine? Yeah.
It sounds very classic for whatever reason. I don't know why to say like a classic in a way that that would be, I would say, the classic Rammstein song. Something about it, it's very Rammstein-y. Mm-hmm. I don't know if that makes sense, what I'm saying.
Looks for me, it was a bit back in the days. It's not really recent for me, right? It's
yes,
quite a few years
I believe
back.
So. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You know what? I'm surprised all the time when they have the concert, the scenes, where they put it. It's like all the time looks like some factory, some big industrial things. And
yes, that's true.
I think
it's like
the guy was covered in oil. Look at them. Uh-huh, it's like they work in a factory.
They're saying that there is a reason also for them to be covered because they're using a lot of fire in the shows. And apparently this is like a...
Protection.
Yes. Mm-hmm. I wanted to say waterproof, but it's not waterproof, fireproof more. But also you cannot deny the commitment to the concert, you know what I mean? It's they're going all the way, right? Oh, we did say that in a previous one. They always, it's 100%. You can see they're going from their clothes to the makeup to the visual to the music to the voice. Everything is just.
Now I have a question for you.
Oh, for me? Okay.
Yeah. Did you hear how many times he used the loss word? A few times already.
Oh, right. No,
you
I didn't.
Attention.
No.
Come on. All
no,
right.
I did. Okay. Should we go?
Yes.
Let me go back slightly.
Verboten, es ist
sort of the lyrics? Is it about them? How they've been, sort of their response, how they've been perceived by some? You know, they saying they are songless, they are tasteless, they are how they're making music. Okay.
You're right. This feels like a classic Rammstein
something.
Yeah, I don't know. I like it. You know what? I pay attention even more at the lyrics, you really see what he tried to say.
Yes.
Well, it's quite hard from the first time when you react. The first time, I never heard this song before. But you know, I like it so much.
I wanted to say it means something, and I like it so much. The lyrics, especially the lyrics. So thank you, Tomek, so much, because it's actually pretty cool.
I like the tempo, the vibe,
and also the fact that
sounds,
because Tomek mentioned about the lyrics itself. I'm paying a little bit more attention, and I'm grateful for that, because usually I'm just going on, oh my god, you know, everything else, but this one is definitely for the lyrics.
Let's do some more.
The harmonica. Why are they using this instrument? I don't know. I never know how to say it.
Right?
I say it in Polish. Harmonica. Whoever knows Polish, they know.
Okay. I'm not going to say it in Romanian. All right.
I love it.
You know,
that was insane.
You know what? The things they do, only Rammstein can do.
That's true.
I mean, look at that. And it's no question why people love it that much, because the unicity they put it in, the things they just do, nobody, they say, I don't care what people think. I don't care if they ban me.
They
do
their own thing.
I'm just going to do it because this is
me.
And
you know, it's paid off. And I'm not talking about the money. I'm talking about the love of the public, isn't it?
They're going to be forever.
Yeah. And you know what? It might be that Rammstein aesthetically, I don't know if that's the word, might not be
appealing.
To everybody. Mm-hmm. But you cannot deny their talent, right? As a musician, as an artist, as a performance,
creative singer.
That's what I mean. You cannot sort of like...
I mean, it's not you cannot deny. You cannot compare with nobody else, in
my
opinion.
True. That's true.
Wow. I don't know even how they think on all of this all the time. I love the lyrics. You know,
all
this
these years
is such
I've
a
been
song.
Deprived from the pleasure of listening to Rammstein.
You see?
By myself, of
but
course.
But it's never
only...
too late.
No. Yeah.
It's never too late. We have so many now to listen. You were waiting patiently.
Yes. I think I was getting ready for all my life. I was getting ready and now is the
now
time.
Now you're ready.
Yeah.
All right. Let's
I just go back slightly.
All right then. You know what? The place where the concert was, it was amazing.
Yeah, the place was amazing. And how many people, again, mm-hmm. we always have the same sort of like observation if it comes to live shows from Rammstein. How many people is there and they all sort of get up and go with them? Wow. That
True.
was truly amazing. Mm-hmm. Almost every single... I've got, obviously, up to this time, I've got my...
Favorite.
My more favorite and, you know, and
less
the
favorite,
less favorite.
Probably,
yeah. I cannot say that there was even one song I dislike, but that song
there are
I
songs
listen,
you prefer more
yeah,
than the
and
other
and it's like everybody.
I think everybody was,
exactly.
Yeah.
But you cannot sort of like ignore the fact that every time when we do Rammstein, there is, although I did say that at the beginning that this sounded like a classic Rammstein for whatever reason mm-hmm. to me, then when the song unfolded, it was... Every song brings something new. Mm-hmm. You know it's Rammstein. It's got a Rammstein sound. But then they're adding something so different and so different
and
from everything
true.
Else they
and
do.
And it's always different in a way. Even if it's the same, like you say.
Exactly.
You know it's Rammstein, but it's different.
They always,
they put
you
something
always
there, all the time
I'm
surprised.
So, I'm
exactly.
so happy this was recommended to us because I probably all requested. Because probably we wouldn't be able to discover it, right?
Well, who
well,
knows
not
when. Well,
not wouldn't be able, but yeah. It,
who knows when?
Yeah.
There are so many, yeah.
That
true.
Was really cool.
All right. Hope you enjoy our reaction and see you again next time. Have a lovely day and all the best. Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Let me find find the stop button. All right, fine. Bye.
Bye-bye.